Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Doris. I'm here to share with you about my stock account and today's market update. Today, my stock account has made a gain of $97, and United Natural Gas closed up 2.2% to 6.96, and SQQ closed down 2.82% to 20.31. Today's market generally closed higher. Dow Jones Industrial Average closed up 0.62%. Nasdaq Composite closed up 0.93%. And S&P 500 closed up 0.73%. We can see the industries, like the tech industries, closed up with a gain of generally more than 1%. And the Dow ended four consecutive strong results to push up the index. The Nasdaq up more than 120 points and the Dow rebounding after four straight sessions of the losses. Yields on the 10-year Treasury notes fell slightly. Companies such as Coca-Cola have reported strong results. Coca-Cola reported beating both its revenue and earnings expectations. Audio streaming giant Spotify beats expectation for its first fiscal third quarter. General Motors reported a better-than-expected first fiscal third quarter, but canceled its full-year outlook after a general strike by the auto workers, right now raising its costs. Bunsen Group David Bunsen, chief investment officer, says that even as tech earnings beat Wall Street expectations this week, the broader tech sector remains overvalued. Whatever we see from the big tech earnings this week, it doesn't justify the high valuation. Even if the big tech stocks have fallen over the past 3 months, they're still too expensive and priced based on perfect conditions, which is unlikely to work well. About 30% of all S&P 500 companies reported earnings this week. So far, the results have been mostly better than expected. About 19% of all S&P 500 companies have reported earnings, and 75% of them beat earnings expectations. Investors continue to watch the dynamics of U.S. Treasury yields on Tuesday. The rise in the Treasury yields in recent weeks has raised a concern about the overall economy and put pressure on the U.S. stocks. The yield on the 10-year Treasury note fell 2.1 basis points to 4.817% on Tuesday. Stocks are heading back in light of continued inflation and expected persistent high levels of interest rates. Meanwhile, the risk of a recession is looming. This is all I have for today. Thank you for listening. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next episode.